Now let's solve this question. Design a Turing machine to accept strings of a language where language is defined as a power I into b power j, where I is less than j. Now let's consider the values of I to be 2 and j equals to 4. So the string becomes a power 2 into b power 4, which can be also written as a b b b b, and we can also add delta, which is blank symbol at the end and also at the starting. Now in order to draw a Turing machine for this, let me write a logic for this. Now let's see this logic. This logic contains 6 steps. The first step is make small a as capital X and move right till B occurs. Second step is make B as Y and move left until X occurs. Third step is move right until A occurs. And the fourth step is repeat these 3 steps until all the A's are converted into X. And after the completion of fourth step, make all the B's as Y. And the sixth step is after all B's are converted into Y's, move towards final state. Now let me explain this logic. Initially our string is this one and we are at this position, and implementing the first step, make A as X. Now let us make this as X and write the remaining string as it is. There are 4 B's and 1 A, and you have made it as X and move right till small b occurs. Move right till small b occurs. We have to move from here to here. So there is nothing to do with this small a and keep it as it is and move towards right. So you'll move towards right, you'll keep this small a as it is and move towards right. You'll move towards right and you'll find small b. Now once after you find small b, implement the step 2, which is make this b as y. Make this b as y and write the remaining string as it is. Now you are here and move left until X occurs. You are here and move left until X occurs. Since there is nothing to do with this small a, keep it as it is and move left. Now move left, move left. You have found X and implement third step, which is move right till A occurs. Now you are at this position and move right till A occurs. So here our A occurs and currently we are at this position, and write the remaining string as it is. Now go into fourth step, repeat 1, 2, 3 until all A's are converted to X. But if you look at this string, there is still one more X. So this condition is failed. So we have to repeat this 3 process again. Now repeating the first step, make A as X. Now make this A as X. So the string becomes, you have made this as X and move right till B occurs. Move right till B occurs. From here to here, from X to B, there is nothing to do with this capital Y. So keep it as it is and move right. So but you'll move right, you'll move right, and you have found B. After finding B, make B as Y. So the string becomes X X Y. Make this as Y and write the remaining string as it is. Now you are here and move left until X occurs. You are here and move left. You'll move, and you'll be at this position currently. Now go, step 2 is completed. Check the step 3. Move right until A occurs. But if we look at the step 4, all the A's are converted into X. That is, there are no A's in this string. That is, this fourth condition is satisfied. So no need to repeat these 3 steps. No need to repeat these 3 steps. And you can directly jump to step 5, which is after completion of step 4, make all B's as Y's. Now currently we are at this position because we landed here, move left until X occurs. So currently we are here and we are implementing the step 5, which is make all B's as Y. We can make all B's, remaining B's, as capital Y's by moving one step rightwards and making them as small b's. Since from here to here, there is nothing to do with these 2 capital Y's, keep it as it is and move rightwards. So move rightwards, now you are here, move rightwards, now you are here, move rightwards, you have found small b. So make small b as Y. Now make this as Y. So the resulting string is y b. Now your current position is this one, and repeat this process until all b's are y's. So move right and make this as y. So the string becomes now your current position is this, and the step 5 is completed because there are 4 b's initially and all are converted into y's, and this step 5 also completed. Now jumping to step 6, after all b's are converted into y's, move to final state. Now after converting all the b's to y's, we have to reach to final state. Final state is landing on delta and moving one step right, which is we have to move one step right from the current position. Now we land here. Our current position is this, and move one step rightward in order to reach final state. After reaching the final state, the string gets accepted. So accept. Now let's draw Turing machine for this. Initially we are at state Q naught, and upon seeing A, we are making it as capital X and moving towards right. Upon seeing A, making it as capital X and moving towards right, we are reaching a new state Q1. Now our goal is to find B on the right side, which is this one. So in order to reach from capital X to small b, there is nothing to do with this small a, so keep it as it is. And if you find any number of a's, keep it as it is and move towards right. So if you find any number of a's, keep it as it is and move towards right. Now you'll be here. Upon reaching B, make it as capital Y and move towards left. Upon reaching B, make it as Y and move towards left. You'll reach a new state Q2. Now you have made it as capital Y and move towards left. Now currently your position is this. Now our goal is to find capital X, which is on the left side. So there is nothing to do with this A, and if you find any number of A's, and for any number of A's, keep it as it is and move towards left. So keep it as it is and move towards left. If you find any number of A's, keep them as it is and move towards left. So keep it as it is and move towards left. Now your current position is this. After reaching X, our goal is to find A on the right side. After reaching X, keep it as it is and move towards right. And after reaching A, we have to convert into X, which is this part. So instead of writing a new state Q3, which says that if you find A, make it as capital X and move towards right, this is same as this part. So we are repeating the same process until all A's become X. So instead of writing the state, we are writing a loop here, which is instead of writing Q3 state, since we are repeating the same process, that is converting A's to X and moving towards right, we are writing a loop here. So currently we are here, and if you find X, keep it as X only and move towards right. So you'll keep it as X only and move towards right. So current position is this. Now your job is to make this A as X and move towards right. So make this A as X and move towards right. So your current position is this now. Now our goal is to find small b on the right side. So there is nothing to do with this capital Y. So keep it as it is and move towards right. So keep capital Y as it is and move towards right. Now keep it as it is and move towards right. Now we have reached our goal, which is finding b on the right side. Now after finding b, make it as Y and move towards left. So after finding b, make it as Y and move towards left. Make it as Y and move towards left. Now our current position is this one. Now our goal is to find X on the left side. X on the left side, which is this one. In order to reach from here to here, there is nothing to do with this Y. So keep them as it is and move towards left. So if you find any number of Y, keep them as it is and move towards left. Now check if Fourth condition is satisfied in the logic or not. That is, all A's are converted to X or not. Yes, the condition is satisfied because there are two A's here and our current string is this. These two A's are converted into X. So our fourth condition is satisfied. So no need to repeat these three steps, which is these three steps. And we can directly jump to fifth step, which is making the remaining B's as Y's. So we are here now. We have found X on the left side and keep X as it is and move towards right. So our current position is this now. We are currently here. So our job is convert all the B's into Y's. So currently we are here and we should move right until we find B. From here to here, there is nothing to do with this small Y. So keep them as it is and move towards right. Since we have not defined any transition here, we will write a new state. We'll write a new state Q3, which says that if you find any number of Y's, keep them as it is and move towards right. You'll move here, you'll move here, you'll find small b. Our job is to make this small b as Y. So I'm writing a loop here because all the B's should be converted to Y's. So any number of B's, make it as capital Y and move towards right. So you'll make this as capital Y and move towards right. Your current position is this. Make it as capital Y and move towards right. Now your current position is this. Now all the A's are converted into X and all the B's are converted into Y. So the fifth step is also completed. Now the last step is to reach the final state. So to reach the final state, first we have to reach delta, which is currently we are here. In order to go to delta, move one step right. So move upon seeing delta, keep delta as it is and move to right. Sorry. After here, after this, we have made B as Y and moved towards right. Now our current position is this one. Now in order to reach the final state, we have to go one step right. So keep this delta as it is and move towards right and reach the final state. Let us name this as Q4. And after reaching one step right, we have reached the final state. We have made delta, we have kept delta as it is and moved towards right. And this is final state. So this is the Turing machine for this question. I'll explain it again. Initially we were here and our job is to make small a as X. And we have made this small a as X and moved towards right. Now our position is this one. Now our goal is to find small b on the right side. So there is nothing to do with this A. If you find any number of A's, keep them as it is and move towards right. So if you find any number of A's, keep them as it is and move towards right. Now you will reach B. Once you have reached B, convert it into Y and move left. Once you have reached B, convert it into Y and move left. So your current position will be this now. And now your goal is finding X on the left side. So if you want to find X on the left side, there is nothing to do with this A. So keep it as it is and move towards left. If you find any number of A's, keep them as it is and move towards left. Now you'll be here. Now your goal is to find A on the right side. Now if you find X, keep it as it is and move towards right. And your current position will be this now. And make A as X and move towards right. Now you are at this state now. And now our goal is to find B on the right side and ignore all the Y's. There is nothing to do with this Y's. So if you find any number of Y's, ignore them and move towards right. So once you find B, make it Y and move towards left. So you have made this as Y and move towards left. Now your current position is this. Now our goal is to find X on the left side. We have reached X on the left side and keep X as it is and move towards right. So your current position is this now. Now you will check the condition that all A's are converted into X or not. Since all A's are converted into X, the condition satisfies and no need to do this process again from here to here. That is step 1, step 2, step 3, and we can directly jump to step 4, which is converting these remaining B's into Y's. Now since we are at this state, this position, now our job is to convert these two B's into Y's. So move towards right until you find B. Once you have found B, make it as capital Y and move towards right. And repeat for how many B's, make them as Y and move towards right. Finally, reach to final state.